Welcome to the second hour of This Morning. Here are today's headlines. President Moon Jae-in is visiting Hungary as a state guest and will hold bilateral talks with Hungarian President János Áder and Prime Minister Viktor Orbán, respectively, later today. President Moon and the Hungarian leaders are set to discuss common interests, including ways to address the pandemic and climate change. Moon also plans to ask for support from the Hungarian government so that some 260 Korean companies in Hungary can continue their economic activities smoothly. Commercial banks' interest rate for loans are rising sharply, jumping 0.2% in just one day. And the interest rate for home-based collateral loans reached the mid-5% range. The interest rate is expected to take this upward trend if the Bank of Korea raises the benchmark rate again at the end of this month. The spike in interest rate comes as internal adjustments were made in banks in response to the tight regulations for household loans implemented by financial authorities. Patients with parainfluenza virus, also known as summer flu, have increased nearly 9 times within a month, and 9 out of 10 patients were children below the age of 6. The virus can be spread through direct contact or droplets of an infected person. Symptoms include mild fever, cough, and running nose, and in severe cases can lead to lung diseases like pneumonia. Health authorities warned to comply with preventative measures and to get vaccinations, since parainfluenza is likely to spread along with other viruses such as regular influenza and COVID-19. Finally, world leaders emphasized the need to take immediate actions in response to climate change at the 26th United Nations Climate Change Conference held in Glasgow. The UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson warned it's 1 minute to midnight to prevent climate catastrophe, and stressed it was necessary for everyone to take action before it's too late. In addition, the UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres stated, "Reliance on fossil fuel will push humanity to the brink. Either we stop it or it stops us." And you can listen to these headlines once again on our YouTube channel by searching TBS eFM. Once there, you will also get a script of the headlines and subtitles as well. Coming up next, discussion on Iran's nuclear talks resumptions, followed by the U.S. President Joe Biden's social infrastructure bill.